Hello and welcome from WISPAPALOOZA 2016 in the Rio in Las Vegas. Today I have with me William from Cosmos Wireless, and he's going to be talking about his deployment of horn antennas on in Cyprus, and tell us some of the exciting news that you have.
Well, in Cyprus we found that we prefer to use RF elements for our installations because we get much better performance. So we once we realized that this was the way to go, we've been constantly upgrading all of our towers. We have in over 93 locations now all over the island. We're the first WISP to cover a complete country, so you know we cover all five towns in Cyprus, and we're proud of what we've achieved today with over 12,500 subscribers. But we find that the reliability of these antennas, when I first saw them, I thought, well, how can that compare, the round ones, the horn antennas, how can that compare with the sectors? But you know, it's amazing that the performance increase that we get, and you're able to take up much less space on the tower as well, which is great. And because it's all shielded, you can have a lot more radios on the tower, which for us it's just fantastic, because you know you have to have backups on the tower, you have to have, and you probably want to use other radios as well simultaneously, you know. But we also have the long sectors as well.
So using our carrier.
Yeah, we're using 2x2, and we're also looking into buying the 3x3s, because the performance on those are absolutely magnificent.
Wonderful.
And we have, you know, we always try to connect our subscribers as close as we can to a tower. So we might, you know, 500 meters to maybe one, maximum 2 kilometers, but we found with your sector antennas that you do, that we're able to connect them much further distances as well, which to us is great. You know, sometimes you go to a client and you realize that you can't pick up from the local tower because of an obstruction, but you can see the other one, which is about 4 or 5 kilometers down the road, and we do, and because we've got the RF elements there, we don't have a problem. And so we find that we get much better performance that way.
We should put like smiley faces
on
there and some emojis on there.
That'd be a great idea.
We've thought about that. We thought maybe on the next design. So that's great. Now, I love hearing the feedback, and again, other values that the antennas bring that we haven't heard of before. So again, I thank you for your time, and thanks
My
for sharing,
My pleasure.
Sharing with everybody else.
Happy to see you, Tezos.
Thanks for coming.